Derek's channel start broadcasting.
Ominous and terrifying, the castle stood out against the skyline like a shadow from a horrible nightmare. Lost and alone, what was Mickey to do? Luckily, fate intervened in the guise of a mysterious old mouse. Caution, lad, for Miserabelle's plans are truly wicked. Using a magic spell, she intends to steal Minnie's youth and beauty. Your sweetheart will be left as hideous as the witch is now, and her heart will contain only hatred and anger.
Oh no! How can I save her? What do I do?
You must find the 7 rainbow gems that will create the fabled Rainbow Bridge. It will take you to where Minnie is being held. But beware the gem keepers. They are Miserabelle's prime ministers of misery and won't give up their treasures easily.
Gems? Gem keepers. Got it. Wait, where do I find them?
Within Miserabelle's castle of illusion. But beware, young mouse. The witch has created strange worlds and bizarre creatures to prevent you from reaching her. Each gem is guarded by one of Miserabelle's masters of illusion. Defeat them to claim your prize. And remember, use great caution.
Mickey did not take the old mouse's words lightly. He thanked him and rushed to the castle gates.
The Castle of Illusion was Miserabelle's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. The toy soldier guards were proud and regimental, but to a mouse on a mission, they were mere stepping stones to higher things. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
Door.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest, but it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Uh.
Maybe an apple a day would keep the mushrooms at bay, thought Mickey. Knowing he would need a way to defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple-throwing contest back home. The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size. Mickey had to move fast. Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card. Miserabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. with the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. Up was the only way to go, but the toys were eager to keep playing their games. Had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Now, Mickey knew how it felt to be a rabbit in a magic act. Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both. Hadn't quite succeeded, but in a topsy-turvy world, there was always room for one more turn. Thank you. Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack in the Box, of course!
Oh no! Now I'm in trouble!
Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? The Jack in the Box, of course!
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
Rainbow Gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over. The second Rainbow Gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie were yet to be found.